Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of number 135 and 225. So let's start. So to find it out, we'll be making use of the division method. If you want to use prime factorization method, then also you'll get the same answer. So to solve it by the division method, first you need to write both the numbers like this, that is 135 comma 225. Now we'll start with the lowest prime number and we'll see, is any of the number divisible? If both the number divisible, it is well and good. If any one is divisible, then also we'll divide that number, the other will be left like that. Okay, so lowest prime number is 2. Is any of the number divisible by 2? This one is odd, this one is odd, so none of the number is divisible. So we'll move on to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is in any of the number divisible by 3? We need to check. 3 4s are 12, 1 5. Yes, this one is divisible. 3 7s are 21, 1 5. Yes, both the numbers are divisible. So divide it. 3 4s are 12. You will be getting 45 and 7 5. Now again check. Is any of the number divisible by 3? This one is divisible, and 3 2 is 6, 1 5. Yes, this one is also divisible, so divide it. 3 15 times, and this is 25 times. Now again, is any of the number divisible by 3? Yes, this one is divisible, so divide it. You'll be getting 5 comma 25. Now is any of the number further divisible by 3? No. So we'll move on to the next lowest prime number, that is 5. Is any of the number divisible by 5? Yes, both the numbers are divisible, so divide it. You'll be getting 1 comma 5, and this 5 is again divisible by 5, so divide it. You'll be getting 1 comma 1. When you get this 1 comma 1, you need to stop. Okay, and your LCM or your final answer will be multiplied all on the left hand side. Okay, so 3 cross 3 cross 3 cross 5 cross 5. What you'll be getting? 3 3s are 9, 9 3s are 27, 27 into 25. What you'll be getting? 25 10s are 250, 25 20s are 500, and 25 6 is 150, 175. So it will be around 6 7 5. That will be our final answer. So this was all about LCM of 135 and 225. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.